Romario, Figo.
For me, Gullit and Zidane.
Gullit? Not Hullet.
There's another one.
Zidane, Messi.
Well, they've said Zidane, so I'll say Zidane.
Zidane was special.
Couldn't get the ball off him. He was massive. He was physically strong, obviously technically good, mentality good. He was just the all-round. But it was the biggest surprise I've ever had on a football pitch. I actually wasn't even on the football pitch, lining up. We're lining up to go against him, against Juventus. And I just stood next to him. He was just massive. I just thought, you'd see him on the telly and you just thought he wasn't that big. And just wasn't over-physical player, but he just used his body in the right way and just, you couldn't get the ball off him.
His body was unbelievable. You mean, you'd go and try and get the ball off him and he'd always protect the ball.
You said that?
No, he'd always protect the ball just on the opposite side and you could not get near the ball because of his size. And like Giggsy said, he was a fantastic player.